I'll stick to the coffee this Wednesday. The hair is everywhere this morning. Definitely need a haircut. It is Wednesday morning. Tomorrow is an exciting day because Ariana gets in. Lauren, DJ's fiance, DJ being my brother, Lauren being his fiance, if you don't know. Her parents get in tomorrow, and I think DJ gets in either tomorrow or Friday. So it's gonna be a packed house this weekend. It's gonna be a fun weekend. I'm very excited. What else? I think that's it. Time to have a good Wednesday. Kinda always thought curved TVs were stupid, but I guess not. DJ got one. Jack, my good buddy from Milwaukee, also had one. So I apologize, Jack, for always making fun of you for that.
What, Reggie? He literally is not moving in the middle of the hallway.
Do you want food? Do you like it? Please come this way.
Apparently Reggie's tired and he's not moving right now. He made it halfway down the hallway and that's about as far as he can go.
Here he comes. Have a good day, Lauren.
I have 49 mile range. I don't know if that'll get me to work. We'll try it anyways. I don't know what I was talking about. 49 miles would for sure get me to my work. Also, it's a coincidence that Luke Combs was on the radio when I came in the car because that is what I was gonna talk about. Luke Combs dropped a new song today called Beer Never Broke My Heart. Awesome song. Totally gonna be like a top 10 song. Definitely a summer hit, at least that's what I think it's gonna be. And Luke Combs has literally hit everything out of the park since, like, Hurricane, I guess, would be the first number one
he had.
I think Hurricane would have been the first number one he had. I think this one will follow suit. Everything he does and everything he touches just absolutely kills it. I think this song is just kind of like, yeah, it's just a feel-good song, but nothing fancy really about it. It's definitely not beautiful, crazy, or anything like that. It's really like a pump-up song, a really heavy kick, really heavy bass to it, good lead, good build. Yeah, it's a good song. You'll probably hear it a bunch of times while you watch this video. I'm getting a haircut tomorrow. Great, I need one. I usually go every like 6 months. I usually go really short, then let it get really long, like much, much longer than it is right now. Like it would start curling and everything. But especially in Pleasanton and stuff like that, it gets really warm to 90s in a few months. And having all this extra hair is just gonna make me so warm. And just, ugh. I already get warm enough, so I don't need any extra heat. I'm also going to the driving range tomorrow with Ken. Ken and I have kind of got this golf kick going on. We both just like golfing a lot. I've been golfing a lot longer than he has, so I'm trying to give him some pointers, but partially it's kind of like the blind leading the blind. I'm not a golf instructor. I don't really know how to cue people on certain mistakes and stuff like that. So if you've ever golfed, you can only tell someone to look at the ball like a couple hundred times until it's just like, I don't know, something else must be happening besides them losing focus on the golf ball. So yeah, people coming in tomorrow, golf tomorrow. It's Wednesday, it's gonna be a good day. Hopefully I can actually work out with people today. Yesterday, no one worked out with me. It was kind of sad.
Drugs break down, don't run off. Politicians laughing.
A little too close. That's better. Headed to the gym now. Ashley and Kelsey, I believe, are already working out, but Ken has not started. So, gonna work out with Ken. My body seemingly is destroyed. My shoulder hurts, like my elbow hurts, and like my foot still hurts from falling off the rope. Not really sure why my foot hurts of all things. I landed flat on my shoulder, but yeah, my foot hurts. Just hurts. Time to work out.
Jackie, I think Ashley, and then Kelsey.
Matching cars.
This girl.
Go team.
That was horrible. I just had lunch and I came right in. Now I'm going to throw it.
Are you guys purposely matching?
No.
Black with pink shorts.
Are you jealous?
Yeah. I didn't rock that.
Did you wear pink?
Have you heard Luke Combs' new song, Beer Never Broke My Heart?
I don't think so.
It's a good one. Came out today. I'm a fanboy, so I
know. You wouldn't know.
Yeah.
Wait, what am I looking at right now? Oh, there's you.
No, guess what? All my clothes are in my office.
Ken forgot all of his clothes.
Your socks beautifully.
Only one that's your one time.
Look at
beautiful.
You. You look
beautiful.
and diamond rings and football teams have torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just don't know me. The bars in this guitar and long neck eyes, cold beer never broke my heart.
That workout was real hard.
I have to stop sweating. It's been 10 minutes since I finished.
Post-game analysis. Really hard. How about you?
Ass.
Has Ken ever done the accessory?
No, that's why his back's f***ed up and his knees f***ed up.
Right.
Everything hurts on him because he does no accessory.
Ken's back hurt when we went golfing. Shows what state he's in.
Dude, does your back still hurt from golfing?
Yeah.
See you, Kelsey.
This is when I always wish I had a haircut. It's just when the hair's in my face. It's so annoying. Guess what I don't have? It's gas. I have no gas, as always. Home, but no one else is home? Ugh. My guess is Lauren brought Reggie to the dog park. Take my shoes out of the bag every night just so they don't like stink up the whole bag or just smell terribly. They still don't smell great, but definitely better than they could. You want to finish off the vlog, Reg? Can you say goodnight? Can you say goodnight? No kisses. Can you say goodnight? Good night, everybody. Tomorrow will be a good day. Gonna golf with Ken. I'll make sure to film this time. Ariana's flying in. Gonna fly the drone around a little more. I've realized I haven't flown that basically ever. I think I did it one time. Need to put more use to that, Reggie.
Folks in the crowd tonight.
Cause long neck eyes, cold beer never broke my